It's as if time stood still, isn't it? Jake?
Sorry. I know I have to deal with my past, but it's hard. I have a bad feeling about this place. Welcome back, Mr. Carter.
Dear son, have you come to give me peace? I knew about your father's corruption, but I was too afraid to say anything. I'm just a lost soul. I have no power to stop him. But you can. There's a special amulet. Your father hid it somewhere. It's his Achilles heel in ways you can't yet understand. I think he put it somewhere in Town Hall. Please, son, find it and put an end to this horror.
I didn't expect to see two of you drawn here at once. Oh well. Luckily, a true entrepreneur is always up for a challenge. I might be able to use the woman to get my revenge on Frank. You just stay out of this, son.
Thank you. wasn't at my desk. I am just a bit occupied. I think I made a terrible mistake, you see. But where are my manners? How may I help you, sir? This contract is in regard to that box. Mr. Carter left it here for safekeeping. I will give it to you, if you help me. I sent the factory security reports to the ministry, and they told me not a single report arrived. I must have gotten the address wrong. Can you help me correct this mistake, please? I will make it worthwhile. so it wasn't my fault. I've been blaming myself for so long. Here, a little token of gratitude.
Again alive, come to the high school gym.
You think I don't know about your plans with that conniving mother of yours? This simply won't do, son. How is this possible? I never had enough love in me to find true peace. But you, you're stronger than I gave you credit for. Well done, my son.